Bet.
Okay, it's November 22nd, 2020, and I'm hunting the last day of first firearm season here in Illinois. I'm sitting over a cut cornfield on this kind of like a tree line. Probably won't see many deer, but if I do see one, hopefully it's a shooter buck, because we've been getting a pretty nice 8-pointer on camera right here close, just kind of skirting this edge. Got in real quiet, didn't bump anything, and it's so freaking quiet with that rain last night. I will not hear anything coming. I'm going to have to see him first, so I'm going to keep my eyes peeled as much as possible. I got in here about 10 o'clock. I sit all day, so. Found some fresh rubs down here. Walking in, so hopefully all 8-pointer comes in. He's been coming through usually right before dark, about 45 minutes. So. Hang with me and stay tuned. Season, baby. Same day as last year. First person I'm calling is Zach, because he's the guy that helped me with this. Big 8 down, baby.
He's pretty big.
He's pretty nice, man. This doe and this buck have been bedded here for like 2 hours, and I just kept looking behind me where they came from. I turned around and he's freaking walking the edge of the field. I shot him at probably, I don't know, 40 yards, and he's dead in the field. Okay, I just climbed down out of the stand. I'm breathing pretty heavy, so anyways, I saw him go down the field, but I'm gonna take you along here where shot him at. So it's been a freaking long season so far. Shot and wounded one, and finally got a little redemption here. Gotta figure out where I shot him. Tree stands right there. I shot him right here somewhere. So I'm just gonna go over and look at him. I was gonna follow the blood trail, but there's a real deep ravine over here. So I'm just gonna go out and get him. What's crazy about this is I shot a buck last year on the same day. Same exact time, almost. A little after 12. He ran probably, I don't know, 80 yards or so. I want to thank my buddy Zach. This is, some of his relations' ground, and he let me come out here and hunt it. So thanks, buddy. I just come across the ravine here. Whew. Gosh. There he is. Boom, I'm pumped. Heck yeah.
All righty, my buddy. Just came to help me drag this deer out. He's gonna video me putting him in the sled. So here we go. Here you go. Good to go.
Is it recording? Looks like he's loaded in a sled before.